playing some Verdon for the first time in forever. Just downloaded the game, first time opening it up. And not much to say here. Just gonna jump into some action, get some front line. Just to show you, I'm not really sure how to kind of fix it, but if you can check on that top left corner, it looks like I have 0 out of 1,000 XP at level 1. So,
in front lines, the Entente and Central Powers fight to gain ground in a narrow sector of the front. They can achieve this by capturing and defending a series of trench lines. A trench line can be captured by holding.
Some other team, I don't really care. As long as I get into the squad, right? So yeah, from what I can tell, it looks like they didn't really do much changes. Last time I played this game, I think it was like around 2013 is when I downloaded it, so probably like 2014 would be like when I stopped playing it, really, because I remember I used to play this like towards the end of middle school, so like 8th grade-ish, 9th grade, beginning of high school. And I used to be like a level 200 and something, but I mean, I know that like levels don't really matter in this game.
Zeit, sich die Hände schmutzig zu machen.
Greift ihre Position an! Greift ihre Position an!
Oh, I must have got shot in the back. I also know that like there was a game shop not PlayStation, but
still got that guy with the pistol out.
Forward position is advance.
Greift ihre Position an! Aber der Krieg noch lange nicht.
Thank you.
Mach dich bereit zum Kampf! Zurück, Viking! Deserteure werden erschossen!
Thank you.
Greift Ihre Position an! Greift Ihre Position an! Kommt zurück, Viking! Los, los, los! Zurück, Viking! Deserteure werden erschossen! Deserteure werden erschossen! Greift Ihre Position an! Attacke! Komm zurück, Viking!
Cover me!
Yeah! Yeah.
Yeah, baby. What's up?
This is the only way that I can call you. Apparently, I tried FaceTime 2 or 3 times. It's in the
room. Oof.
Where are you up to?
I'm playing an old video game that I used to play when I was in middle school.
Come to life, Viking!
When you were what?
Middle school. It's called Verdun. It's a World War I simulator game. Like the most authentic as you could be. There's no real customization you can do. It's as close to the actual war as possible. It's an interesting game nonetheless. What's you up to? You're staying. Absolutely blitzed. Gets absolutely blitzed.
Yeah, right. No, I don't wanna get blitzed.
Stella, no, attacker!
And I don't like having panic attacks, especially in a place that, without weed, I already have many panic attacks. You know?
Oh, yeah.
Positionen!
Los, Attacke!
Greift euch ein! Sie kommt zurück!
Sweat because of the video game. Super squid skill. What? Douglas Cox.
Rächen!
Ooh, is that Gundy finally telling us to fucking get your shit together? Yo. Babe. So yeah, that Christian guy. Pretty cool.
Oh yeah. Have you spoken to him or?
Well, I haven't really spoken to him, more as like we Snapchat each other kind of, and like we send each other interesting like things that we find on the news. Oh, there's two people watching my channel. Hey guys.
Zeit sich die Hände schmutzig zu machen.
Stop making fun of me.
Oh no, I was just
I'm a multitasker.
No, stop!
Get you a man, get you both, okay?
I got it.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, who was in first, she already got it.
Oh, God.
The ink should be like a brighter like, color.
Los, attacke!
I don't know the color scheme here. You gotta really snap it up. Gotta send me them kicks, baby boo. Gotta be wearing all that blue. Honestly, this game is just like a fun like game just to bullshit. Like you don't really have to go real hard in the game. Like you don't really know how to, you know, the mechanics and how like strategy works. Because like this is the simplest war that you can recreate. It's just like the action is then like kind of fucked because it's World War One. Like crap.
I know. Disappointing, right?
No, seriously, I'm not watching this, am I? No, I'm not watching this. So I actually have, like, a real viewer. That's crazy. Oh, and he left. Once I started, like, being like, oh, yay. An actual viewer. I bet you, like, people, like big streamers, they don't give a shit about the fucking views. They're like, oh, another viewer. Yeah, another viewer. Holy shit, I just got wrecked. Shotgun.
Fight your troops!
American team, if I remember correctly, this game allowed shotguns for the Americans because that's what they actually use. It's a war simulator game. Like they try to get everything as historically accurate as possible. Like every moan and groan. Like when somebody gets shot, like, you actually hear screams and shit. And, like, everything is one shot, one kill, kind of, usually. Unless you actually hit them in a place where it wouldn't kill somebody.
Right.
I thought, So we have everybody, like, going straight down the middle like retards. Okay, so I'm gonna show you how to attack in this game. Like, it, like, YouTube Live is, like, live, quote-unquote, but it's, you know, there's a delay between live action.
Komm zurück, Feigling!
Somebody can flip that up.
Los! Attacke!
Stirb!
Formiert euch! Sie greifen an!
Spawn over. No, please. Can you please let me
attack
spawn? Don't be a little whore.
Hold it out here and grab.
Oh crap. Yeah, what's up, babe? 50 bullets. Alright.
Greift Ihre Position an!
Alright, you might. I will. Yeah, I will. I love you more.
aus ihrem Graben!
Please share this with your friends, and hopefully we'll be getting some more views. It was very interesting to see two people, not one of them being myself, to watch my video, so it's great. Thank you again, and have a good day.